What can I do for you, Rod? You just tell me, what can I do for you?
It's a very personal, very important thing. Hell, it's a family motto.
Are you ready, Jerry?
I'm ready.
I just want to make sure you're ready, brother.
Here it is. Show me the money. Money! You got to yell that shit!
Show me the money!
I need to feel you, Jerry!
Show me the money!
Jerry, you better yell!
Show me the money!
Hit the meal plan.
Our university, Elon, has a it's a thing, it's like a swiper that's made by the same company that makes Palm Pilots. And basically what happens is that at the end of the year, people have so many meal plans. Like, I saw kids who had 112 meal plans and just 75 meal plans and just times that they haven't eaten. So we reserved the meal swiper for the last week that you can reserve it so that we could get people's meal plans. And essentially what we did was we just sat at a table in Mosley, which is our student union center, for 3 to 4 hours maximum, and just kind of asked everybody multiple times sometimes if they wanted to give a meal plan to invisible children. And, you know, people are going to say no, that's okay, you know, let them go, because you're probably going to ask them again when they come back. But, you know, the people who said yes, they'd come up to the table, and we'd swipe their card, and then we, on these Palm Pilots, you can see how many meal plans they have left. So you'd swipe a kid's card, and there'd be like 36, and then you'd look at them and say, well, how many do you want to give? And you ask them how many they want to give and kind of guilt trip them and say, you're not going to eat 36 times in 7 days, so you might as well give it to something that's worthwhile. So we kind of trick them a little bit in that sense, but we've gotten a ton of meal plans that way. And for our university, we have a contract with the catering company that does all of our food that says that every meal swipe we get $2.50 of that meal swipe.
Listen, I hear what you're saying, and that's why I'm calling.
No, no, no. I hear that you hear what I'm saying, but do you truly hear what I'm saying?
I hear what you're saying,
Dad. You're loving me now, aren't you?
It's not about love, I'm about showing you the money.
I was just testing you, Jerry, but to hear you say that makes me love you, baby.